Hey, my name is Marije Berkelaar. Hello, beautiful people of this world. I am now 33 years old and I decided to speak in English from now on because there is some very severe things happening in the world. And it is not coronavirus. It is something worse. It is domination. It is control. It is dictatorship. And it is all done under the cover of a virus. And I am a medical doctor and I quit my work. For I just got nauseous by finding out how corrupt the system is. I have studied medicine to help people. And I have always been looking for the best. And what I now find out is that I am trained to work for a system that keeps people dependent, dumb, and sick. And this is a crime. This is a serious crime. So from now on, I'm speaking up and I have a message of hope and joy. And my message is, return to who you really are, because who you really are is not just a human being, victim of a virus, victim of regulations that are being imposed upon us. No, you are more than that. You are a unique expression of source energy. You are love and light. That is your essence. And the solution to this whole crisis that is happening is to know, to acknowledge, and to recognize who you really are. Stand up in your truth. We need a global awakening. I love life so much. I love nature. I love living beings. I love people so much that I cannot do anything different. I cannot do anything else than standing up for life, standing up in the name of love. And that is what I'll do. From now on, for at least a month, I'll post something every day. And I want to inspire and guide you through this crisis. And I want to connect. I want to connect with the rest of the world, because here in the Netherlands, hundreds, no, thousands of doctors are standing up. And we are just fighting amongst each other in this little country. But this is not a problem of our country. This is a worldwide situation that's happening. So all the people out there that know in their heart that there is something wrong with the situation that is happening right now, I need you to go within. I need you to go to that highest frequency of love and light that you truly are. And I need you to embody that. Help each other recognize their true essence within. This is the way. We need to raise our frequency together. Doctors, scientists, professors, all kinds of people in the world are speaking out. They are being censored. There's horrible propaganda happening to make the people afraid, to scare the people. But people, it is not Corona that is the threat. The threat is much worse. So stand up. Stand up for love. Stand up in unity. We can only do this if we all wake up and we all recognize our divine, unlimited potentiality. Step in our truth. There is no more time to be scared. There is no more time to play it small. This is the time to step into your light, to step into your greatness and embody the unlimited consciousness that you are. Okay, stay yourself. Keep going. You're doing great. And share this message all around the world, please. Have all doctors, all scientists, all other people, the normal people of the world, have them all know this, have them all speak their truth, okay? Together we can do this. You have a voice. You have a social media account. Use it. You are needed. You have a unique voice. You have a unique energy and you can be heard. This is the time. Much love. Love you all.